Day 62 of circumnavigating the globe with my husband on our sailboat. We're anchored in St. George, Bermuda. The wind is going crazy, staying in between 25 and maybe 33, but it just got up to 38.1. It keeps going from all directions. We are doing anchor watches. Sean stayed up here for several hours, and I came up here at 5 a.m. It's about 5:30 now. Our anchor is holding really well, but the wind is supposed to stay going so crazy like this for the next 36 hours. It's a full moon, super romantic looking. Bermuda is pretty bomb. I'm loving it so far. Wind, though, is out of control.